excited though. I'm excited. 18 seconds. So I believe this is a one pit stop race. We have to go in for fuel and tires. They're done at the same time, so we definitely need to get new tires. Just take it easy the first few laps, because it is a long race. 45 laps.
Track temp is 117 Fahrenheit. Catch up to car number 30.
Gotta keep our cool the first few laps here. The times are pretty close. I mean, just 3 tenths are... This first, what, 8 drivers are within 3 tenths of each other, so there's gonna be some good racing among the top 8 guys. Hopefully we get through turn 1 nice and clean. Starting about 40 seconds here. Oh god, please don't let a car hit me from behind, or this is going to be one short race. I just want to get through turn one alive. That's the most important thing right now, turn one. Alright guys, Watkins Glen in the Cup Open Series. First race in the Cup car at a road track in 3 years. Let's see how it goes.
For it.
Uh-oh. I'm still here. Ah, come on. Come on. Come on, baby. That was intense. All right, easy, baby. Easy. Just relax. Get into the rhythm.
Front is now 0.9.
There a little bit.
All right, Michael, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
If we can keep up with these fellas. Guy behind me is pretty fast.
left, clear left. Far left, clear to the left.
Fair enough.
Keep him under pressure.
Fair enough. Long race.
The leader has just done a 109. Far right. Still there.
Oh,
clear to the right. V4.
That was a dive bomb. Let's get the hell out of here. Hope he crashes.
Oil and water temperatures are high. You need to back off a little. The gap ahead is now 0.6.
Can't back off. That corner.
Smooth, come on.
I blew the corner.
Your lap time was 109.7. That's your quickest lap. Far right. Clear right. Now, bad look right.
They're trying to stop a tank. Come on, baby. Relax, Mike. Come on. Relax. Just hit your marks. Don't worry about the race. Just relax, buddy.
V5.
There you go. Just hit your mark, buddy. Just relax. This guy's under pressure. Just keep it up. Keep it up, Mike.
Okay, Michael. Our fuel window opens on lap 11. It will end on lap 28. Come on, keep pressing it. Force that mistake. Track temperature's rising. It's now 122 Fahrenheit.
Pit stop fuel to the end.
To the end.
place must have lost it, because he's right up ahead, two cars ahead. Easy girl.
Okay, Michael, keep running under pressure. He'll make a mistake.
Guy behind me is catching up. Wild horse. God, I hate turn one in this car. Turn a tank.
The gap behind is now 0.7.
God damn it, I looked at my phone, I had a text message. Son of a bitch. I'm always at the wrong goddamn time. I'm gonna turn this fucking thing off. I can't look at my phone.
Time to get defensive, mate.
Car's getting harder and harder to drive by the minute. Come on, baby, come on!
Stewart ahead is increasing. It's now 2.3 seconds.
Jesus Christ, it's so understeery here.
Lap time was 1:12.
Right side, clear right.
Lap times are dropping off. Come on, stay focused.
Damn damn it, I gotta take that corner better. It's such a horrible line, God. Pressure again by Mr. Dive Bomb.
You've just done it on 12.0.
Part of this track in this car.
Lap time was at 1:13.0.
Still there. Clear to the left.
mate.
On your left.
Clear on the left.
Right side.
Keep it steady.
Still there.
Clear to the right.
Car right.
Clear to the right.
That last lock was out.
I don't know what happened there.
Wait for it.
Come on, baby. Don't do that to me now.
The outside of Stewart ahead is increasing. It's now 0.9.
Our breaking point here.
Sectors 1 and 3 are 0.3 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace.
In the gas, baby, come on. This setup sucks, Yone. Maybe I suck, I don't know.
The gap behind is now 2.0. You've just done a 112.8.
It's so fucking hard to drive. It's like driving a V8 supercar. But worse.
The gap to Stewart in front is now 1.3 seconds. U5.
So easy on the throttle, it's insane. So easy.
Your last lap time was at 112.8.
Like an elephant trying to step on a human stomach without crushing it. That's how easy I need to step on this throttle coming out of these corners. Uh-oh, traffic. Out of the way. How's my fuel?
We estimate 9 laps remaining on this tank, 0.6 gallons per lap. I think we'll need to add 10.6 gallons to get to the end.
Look at that, huh? What's wrong with Craig here? His tires must be gone. Pit stop fuel to the end.
All right, Michael, we'll fuel you to the end of the race. The gap in front is now 1.1 seconds.
Easy, baby. God, I hate this corner. Oh, easy, boy. Easy, girl. Easy, girl. The car feels like shit. Car feels absolutely horrible.
There's a car exit in the pits, heads up.
Alright, let's get turn one nailed down now, come on. God, I hate turn one, I cannot get it! It's like this car was not designed to go through that corner, or any of these.
The gap's now 1.9 seconds.
Overdid it. Really, dude? You're gonna fuck up my line here while you're lapped?
Hold your line. Clear left.
What a fucking asshole.
This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for, P4.
Yeah, I finally got it. Cause them problems, I hope. How's my fuel?
We think about 6 laps of fuel remaining. 0.6 gallons per lap. It looks like we'll need to add 10.7 gallons to reach the end of the race.
Pit stop fuel to the end.
Okay, we'll fill you to the end.
This guy causing all sorts of problems up top. Fucking Mike Ellis.
Okay, Michael, we're halfway through. Should be about 5 laps of fuel left. Michael, keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. V2, we estimate 4 laps fuel remaining. The lap time was at 1:13.4.
We're past halfway, thank God.
The track temperature is increasing. It's now 118 Fahrenheit.
This fucking car is a workout. Ooh, he's a girl. I blew it. Stay easy. I shouldn't shift into fourth there. Damn it, come on. Corners, I cannot believe this! Fucking bullshit!
Right side, clear right.
How am I blowing this? Come on, Mike, focus! Fucking tires feel like shit. Focus, Mike. Let's get it done. Done. Alright, we're gonna pit in this lap. Maybe not, let's keep going.
Of fuel remaining.
It's probably a bad idea to stay up, but the tires are gone. Never have to go out. Fresh tires coming in. Tires are gone. We're pitting in this lap. Pit stop fuel to the end.
Okay, Michael, we're pulling to the end of the race.
On your left, clear left.
Watch your speed. Engage limiter. Box in for 120 meters. we've only got enough fuel for this lap. 100 metres. 50 metres.
Good. Jesus Christ.
Coming to the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. Watch your mirrors, there's a car approaching.
Oh, we lost position to Brandon.
Car left. Clear left.
Uh-oh, now we're in a battle.
Left side. Still there. Still there. Clear left.
Gap 2, great. Ahead is now 0.3.
I should have newer tires by the end of this. Should have just pitted before like everybody else did.
Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 114 Fahrenheit. Close, wait for him to crack. Just done 109.9.
Left side. Clear left.
Lap times are improving. This is exactly what we need.
To staying out so long as that my tires are far newer, but I don't have the time to pass these guys, so I have to move it. Not make mistakes.
2.0 seconds. P7.
Side. Woo. Clear to the left.
Well done, good pass.
This is gonna be tough, these next two guys.
Sixth place. That lap time was 109.9.
I finally found my goddamn rhythm. Knock on wood.
Okay, Michael, you're in the sky. The gap's now 1.8.
All temperature's a little high. Gotta be careful of that.
Was at 109.9.
There we go. Short shift a little bit, get that old temp back down. You guys got split up a little bit. Oh, no! Jesus Christ, dude! Fucking... Uh-oh. This is where shit's gonna hit the fan.
Far right. Clear right. You're clear.
Crazy now.
You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. E5.
Left side. Hold the line. Still there. Clear left.
The guy behind is now open two.
On your right. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
That's what you get for dive bombing. Fucking asshole.
That lap was at 112.4.
On your right. Hold your line. Keep it steady. Still
trouble there.
Clear right.
What a nightmare. You guys are seeing this, sorry for my language, it's just, I'm in the moment.
Front is now 2.6.
Left side, clear on the left.
Laps to catch this guy. I don't think I'm gonna catch him unless he makes some mistake. I won't do it, he'd probably pull off.
On your left. clear left.
Probably friends or something. Tell them to slow me down. Fourth. Oh, easy girl.
The gap in front is now 1.0.
Right side. Hold your line. Clear right.
All right, it's on now.
Two laps remaining. Stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. One more lap to go. Your lap time was 1:13.0. Sector 2 is
right side. Hold your line. Clear to the right.
That's not cool, dude. That is not fucking cool. That is not fucking cool.